So you bought one of those sucker two-wheel self-balancing scooters online for what, $200, free shipping? Then find out that the batteries that are installed are pretty much junk and prone to exploding and catching on fire. So you decide rather than having to buy a whole new scooter, it would be cheaper, and it is cheaper, just to replace the battery with a nice high-quality Samsung battery. So I am going to show you how to do that. So right here, I have a nice high-quality Samsung battery. It's 36 volt, 158 watt hours, and made up of 18650 lithium cells, commodity cells. So let's put this inside the scooter. Now the scooter that I have in front of me actually is, or does have, a Samsung battery in it already, but just for the sake of demonstrating for you, we will replace it anyways. Now, first things first, find a nice soft workspace. Flip the board upside down. The battery is usually located on the opposite side of the power button and charge port. So, power button and charge port's on that side, so we shall open up this side. In interest of keeping this video shorter, I will be using a power screwdriver, actually two of them, one with a nice short tip, and one, this one's longer to reach down in there to unscrew the screws. Although a regular screwdriver will work just fine. Just take a little longer. One side has, the side with the light has four screws, one, two, three, four. The side without the light, or the back of the scooter, will have five, one, two, three, four, five. And then the cover will pry off gently. Now, it might have a little trouble getting this cover off. You can gently pry it at the seam here with a flathead screwdriver, and once again, gently disconnect the wire for the light. This is your gyroscope. So we're going to remove that cover. And there is your battery, nice and easily accessible. Next, there are four screws holding down the battery retainer. One, two, three, four. Now, if you have some other wires in the air in the way, you can disconnect those if necessary. In this case, they decided to route one of the gyro wires right over the top of that battery retainer, so I'm just going to gently put that out of the place. Next, remove the retainer. And battery's accessible. I'm not going to disconnect the rest of the wires, not needed, but you have your battery clip right here. Just gently disconnect, not pulling on the wires, but disconnect pulling on the plastic clip. And that is it. Old battery out, and then the new battery in. Now, these are the exact same batteries. So I'm going to put the original one back in since it's already a Samsung and it's fully charged, whereas the other one is not fully charged, and I would like to use the scooter later on today. I don't have time to charge it. So we'll just pretend that this was the new battery. Just as you took it out, nice and simple, place it in, connect up the power clip like so. Take your retainer. Now, if yours has these black clips with the little lip on the side, what you can do, and it helps keeps the wiring from moving around too much, is they actually clip onto the battery retainer. Helps keep things from moving around, especially with how much abuse these little things take. Line up the holes for the screws and put your four screws back in. I recommend doing not tighten all the way yet. Do one on each corner across from each other. Then that holds it steady and lines up the other two holes. Put the last two in snug. And then snug the other ones. If you did remove any wires, replace those. Grab your cover. Now, if you can get the little bit of hot glue in there yet. Replace the wire for the turn signal light and running light. You may have more wires in here depending on if your scooter has Bluetooth or the remote control. I prefer ordering them without as they're more reliable. Line up the plastic covering. And if you can get it lined up good well enough without removing all the screws from the holes, more power to you. Perfect. All done. Flip it back over, hit that power button, and now you have a non-exploding hoverboard two-wheeled self-balancing scooter. Adios. Smile, cheese.